Hi, welcome to Hungry Forever's Kitchen. It's Halloween season and we're bringing you some fantastic stuffed capsicum jack-o'-lanterns that will totally blow your mind. So you will need 500 grams of mutton, 4 plump, luscious tomatoes, 2 medium-sized onions, 2 tablespoons of kasuri methi, 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, red chili powder and coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of jeera, a really nice green chili, 1 teaspoon of ghee and 3 chubby capsicums. Before you start, take a minute, slice your onions and puree your tomatoes in a mixer. So take your pressure cooker and add your kasuri methi before you add your ghee. Dry roast your kasuri methi on a low flame. Don't burn your kasuri methi, it does not smell good. Once your kasuri methi smells really fragrant, pull it off the stove and put it in a mortar and a pestle. Smash it with your hands and make sure it becomes a coarse powder. Add your ghee, add your jeera and let that thing fry up. Add your ginger garlic paste and add your onions. And add your slit green chili. Let that whole thing fry up a little until the kitchen smells heavenly. Add your tomato puree and give that whole thing a good stir. When the tomato puree starts to cook, add all your spice powders. Once the oil is separated from the tomatoes, add in your meat and give the whole thing a real good stir. So add enough water to cover the meat and close the lid of the pressure cooker. Let the whole thing go on a medium-high heat for 2 whistles. After the pressure cooker releases its pressure, open it and check your meat. Put your gravy back on the stove and let it cook until it really becomes dry. And once your meat is really dry and it looks like that, drop it into your peppers. Top it off with some yummy mozzarella cheese. Be generous with the cheese. Top it off with some dry basil or oregano or parsley or whatever you have on hand that's Italian. And prop the peppers into the oven. So let the cheese melt and once it looks gooey and yum, pull it out of the oven and dig in your fork. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed our recipe. And don't forget to click subscribe.